The court has issued an order stopping the SNAT burial scheme's elections that were scheduled for tomorrow. This comes after some of those who were in the race for leadership positions filed an urgent application with the court stopping the elections because their names were omitted from the list of those eligible to be elected.